And there's Baroque music in Shrewsbury Cathedral this afternoon. Richard McKenzie playing guitar and lute.